2001, 2009, United States Marine Corps. I was at boot camp during 9/11, so that was an interesting time.
I joined the service in 1998, and I got out shortly after 9/11. It was a great experience for a 17-year-old guy to get a few years in.
So I did 8 years Navy. I separated as an ABH-2, which is an E-5.
When I landed at my first duty station, Cherry Point, North Carolina, that very first weekend that I was there, my staff NCO greeted me and said, "Hey, would you like to go to the race this weekend?" And they were racing down in Rockingham. It was a fun weekend. I really learned, hey man, this is a big show. I want to be a part of this.
For the most part, during the 600, we're down on the infield getting things ready, getting everything ready for the military members. So a lot of one-on-one, a lot of gratitude coming from the military members for us putting this on for them.
There's a lot more to it than most people realize. To be able to get support for the military members, I think it's a huge deal.
All year we talk about putting on the biggest and best show and honoring the military and doing the very best, and everything we do is centered around this event. So we're really looking forward to having everybody come out.